Thank you very much. This is the Wind Symphony, and the first piece you heard was an orchestral transcription by Dmitry Shostakovich, type of festive overture. We're going to slow it down just slightly now and play a lot less notes. And the clarinets are thankful. This piece, again, as Ms. Dower said, Percy Grainger is one of those band composers that everybody should know, and every student in our program, as I said before, is like, it's like Shakespeare. If you go through an English department, you're gonna read Shakespeare. And if you go through a band program, you should play Percy Grainger. So this is probably his most, one of his most popular pieces, entitled Irish Tune from County Derry.
Thank you.
The next piece is another change of style again. And this is a fairly new composition. It's only a few years old. I heard this when we were at a conference out in California a couple of summers ago, performed by the University of North Texas. And it's very different, and it's got a lot of time changes, meter changes, and hopefully maybe slightly abusive. But we'll see what happens. We'll see. All right, hope you enjoy Magnolia Star. Thank you. before our annual traditional finale, a few general announcements as well. Make sure that students can help unload the fruit and cheese truck semi at 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please come and help. There might be donuts. And also pick up your orders, please. All orders need to be picked up between noon and 5 p.m. over by the auto garages, over by the tennis courts down there. And please get those delivered as quickly as possible. All right. We have a long tradition here at Pleasant Valley High School. If you haven't ever been to one of our Cider and Pretzel concerts, first is enjoy some Cider and Pretzel after this piece. And second, we play Sleigh Ride. So, kick off our holiday season and hope everyone has a wonderful and safe holiday season. Here is Sleigh Ride.